Hello and welcome back to Bally Spring. We today are collecting the hay bales up. We'll get a load from here, head over to the dairy. Collect what we want over there. Two more bales in here to collect. Sell this load, then head to the dairy, collect up what we need for ourselves over there. Over and get these sold. Still not took the bushes out on the roadside as yet. October, the Halloween pumpkins are out. Did have a field of rapes in up near the dairy farm. Didn't even realise we had got it until we was working up there and saw that it had withered. So that needs to be all ploughed up. Probably be doing that bit of plough in the next game day. Need to get a drill and some seed and get the winter wheat in. Maybe too late for, let's just check on the growth calendar. Oh, we can drill rapeseed till the end of October, so probably tomorrow we will be drilling rapeseed up near the arable yard in one or two fields. Try and get away without borrowing any money if we can, but the cereal crops going in, we're going to need potato equipment. Need a front loader of some description. Let's see what we get for a load of hay bales. 2,286. The environmental score is down through the roof. Let's just go through and get the soil information that we need. This is going to take a lot of our money. So we've got a lot of clay over here. Yeah, we're all clay all over. So it's all heavy land that we've got. head to the dairy yard, dump these in the shed, and I think the bales over here will be about all we need for the farm this end. This is leased and costing us money each day, so we're already leasing a little bit of equipment, I believe. That's up so we can see where we're going. From down this end. All the bales from this field collected, food is left out of here. Hopefully there's another 8 bales so we can at least get a load for the cow. We'll be looking at what we've got here. I do believe we will have a load, we've got half a load here. Hay over in the next field across. Going to need to line all our land that we own. We also need to get a workshop on the farm. I think we are out of luck for running without a loan. Rip up a bit more grass, but don't really want to be doing. Can't afford to keep seed in the grass fields. Yeah, we've got enough just in this bottom corner to satisfy the needs of our farm. That's worked out about right. We have 16 bales from over here. The bally's put in the shed and make some money selling the rest of our hay from the other yard. Can't see it's going to make enough money to get the field seeded, so it's going to be a tough one. Bales away for our own use. Get that tipped into position. Drop those bales down. We've got enough bales for the cattle that we've got. Half coming in to feed. Head back to the next field. Everything down here now, reflect up, will go and be sold, so should make a little bit of money to keep us going. I can't see us managing without taking a loan out. Screw in there for now. We will head down here, collect the bales up. Farm auction do we now borrow some money and see if we can get a bid in. Let's have a look and see what field is up for auction. Not sure how you
check on what fields is up for auction, to be fair. Is it in that one that it shows you? Cosplay. Sure, how you work out what fields are for auction. Hey, check out before we join you again next time. It has got 6 days to go, so we're in no rush. Sure that we need to have any more land at the moment. We also need to buy a bag of wheat for a pallet of wheat for our food chickens. We've got food chickens and ducks, and they sold the chickens and have a duck pen in there. Maybe a million miles away from our farm as well, so may not be feasible to purchase the field anyway. Come down. There we have it. Another just over 2 grams, so somebody's going doing something. We've got the telehandler moving. That's got that. Set out. Head back to the field. Get another load. Get another load while you're with us and get them sold. Neighbouring farmers, or probably even the council on the move. We are also going to need a loader tractor on the farm before too long. Roadside up near the farm a bit. Go down to 50 along here because it's a bit of a rough old track. Load up and sold before we leave you. The rest of the bales we will collect on fields without the camera being present. Any bales left to collect by the time you've left us? Two more, three, four, half a load in here left to collect. Get these over and sold before we leave you, and we'll collect the rest up off camera, work the day out. So everything follows on. We'll be live at 7 o'clock tonight. Dealers who take hay and straw in and distribute it to different places. Sadly, they don't now before that tractor comes. old. The 2,263. So, hope you enjoyed today's bale collecting. Please give us a like, give us a share, drop us a comment if you are new to the channel and you'd like to see more of the work we do here. Please subscribe to the channel, give that bell a ring. It will tell you when our content is available. Until you join us next time. Thank you very much for watching. We will see you at 7 o'clock tonight. Bye for now.